How you doing?
This is holy ground, Outlander. You don't belong here.
Oh, just watch. We'll see how I don't belong here.
Walk blessed.
It is time. Come forward, prophetess. I know what you are feeling. Mistrust. For it is the first time in the history of the Order that a stranger will receive the holy consecration. You consider it a treason against our charter, and therefore against us all. And indeed, it is true that traditions have strengthened the Order. We have ruled this land for millennia, and for millennia we have prevailed. And I know that what happened 2 years ago has unsettled you. Yes, we are in a crisis. Yes, our foundation seems to be shattered. And now you believe that I profane even what little is left by consecrating a pathless one. But you are wrong. It was always people who have given strength to the Order. People like you and me. Yes, we did serve the Lightborn, but because they embodied an idea. The idea of peace through stability. And even now, after their demise, we will pursue this idea. We are facing a threat that endangers the world as we know it. And to fight it, we need one thing above all others, the readiness to make sacrifices for the greater good. This woman, like Novisa Karesh, has shown this readiness. She is talented and has a gift, and thus carries responsibility. But instead of running from this responsibility, she faced it, found us. She passed the holy trial just as we all did, and therefore she is worthy of joining our ranks. Consecrated ones, repeat my words. This is the day when my old me dies away. For today, I receive the sigil.
This is the day when the old me dies away. For today, I receive the sigil.
This is the day when my old me dies away. For today, I receive the sigil.
From now on, I live to protect, by sword and mind, the path, my land, and those who are without strength.
From now on, I live to protect, by sword and mind, the path, my land, and those who are without strength.
From now on, I live to protect, by sword and mind, the path, my land, and those who are without strength.
Until death absolves me from my duty.
Until death absolves me from my duty.
Until death absolves me from my duty.
Thus, you are elevated to keepers of the first sigil. Rise. Now let us all recite the holy words. Thou art my light, my glimmer at the horizon. Thy name is my sacrament, and thy path I will honor in life as in death.
May your light guide me.
Leave now, brothers and sisters, and rest. We will need our strength.
Brother!
Go and get your armor at the temple's forge. After that, meet me in the Emporium. There's news.
What are these sigils?
Ranks. After a novice has passed the trial, he is raised into the first sigil, and over the course of years, if he proves to be worthy, into higher ranks, up to the fourth sigil, which is held by the Chuchessa and the Grandmaster, me.
That's it? I am now a keeper of the order?
Of the first sigil, yes. Our masters will teach you, our smiths will equip you. That is all that I wanted.
Oh, see you then.
Warg blessed. Warg blessed, prophetess.
Fragments of the past. Get the keeper's garb in the temple forge. Meet Taylor in the Emporium. To learn more about the cleansing and the cycle, the Grandmaster wants to discuss the next course of action with me in the Emporium. Even if my consecration divides the minds of the Keepers, I am now officially part of the Holy Order. Grandmaster Teeler Aranthio wants to speak with me in the Emporium to decide on further actions. I also have to get my Keeper garb in the Temple's Forge.
You just wait and see.
Well, congratulations!
And that's it. It feels strange.
What? To be a Keeper?
Yes, kind of. You know, for the past 7 years, I have lived for this moment. And now I'm here. It's peculiar. Anyhow, let's talk when there's something new to talk about. Walk blessed, sister.
Huh. This isn't new?
Yes.
Well, I have to go collect that. The Temple's Forge. Does this go deeper?
Work.
I can't talk to you right now. I have to go get that.
Oh shit!
Guard.
I have to remember that.
How dare you utter profanities in the sanctum? That's right. It's called the sanctum. This way?
Yeah, as if.
I don't know if I've been to the forge. I might have missed it.
Sister, walk blessed.
Ah, you. How are things? You look a little... well, tense.
Oh, I do? It's nothing, I'm just...
So, never mind. You actually made it, Prodigy.
Did you hear about it?
Congratulations. Even
she
though I'm not sure everyone is as glad about that as the Grand Master.
Good for her.
Dunmore would have deserved this so much more. But, well, who am I to question Malphus's will?
Sigil Bearer Batar's will, you mean?
You shouldn't say something like that.
Him? He's...
Did I say something?
Sitting right there.
Anyway, I have to go. The Archmagister needs help with something. Malphus' blessings, brother.
Malphus's blessing?
So,
have you,
you
had
actually
it?
Made it?
Apparently, the Blue Islands Coalition sent an emissary here
even
to Enderal.
Even though I'm not sure
despite
everyone is as glad about that,
they are bold.
Master.
You've got to give them that.
People talk over each other. How about you? You don't exactly seem ready to burst with gladness about my consecration either.
Should I? I don't know if you deserve to be here. Sakharesh does. She has proven it for close to 10 years now. But you, huh. Maybe there is something to the Grandmaster's talk about you being one of these emissaries. And maybe you can indeed help us in some way. But you're still an outsider. No matter which crest you wear on your armor, that won't change.
I don't care if I'm an outsider, insider, darksider, 20-sider. Either way, I'm gonna help you people, in spite of yourselves. Do you two and the Grandmaster seem to know each other well?
Well, I suppose you could say that, yes. Natara, Tialor, and I passed our novitiate together.
So the three of you all join the Order at the same time?
You make it sound as if the Order is some kind of mercenary guild.
You don't join that.
The Order. You're chosen for it. Both Heranthiel and I come from a bloodline older than the stones of this temple. It was our path to become Keepers, and we followed it. It wasn't much of a choice.
Whatever. So just you and Heranthiel then? What about the Chuchessa?
That's a different story, and not one for today. It was our path to become keepers, and we followed it. It wasn't much of a choice.
If you and Aranthiel became keepers together, did you also serve in Inodan, like him? Did you fight in the Great War?
No. But enough of the chit-chat. I'm really not in the mood for it. Good luck with whatever the Grand Master has planned for you.
Oh, thank you. It's mighty kind of you. Is it in here? I don't see what else it could be.
So, we made it, prodigy. Congratulations.
We've been through this. So maybe
what?
I beg your pardon. Maybe it's downstairs and...
There you are. Walk blessed.
The Temple's Forge. Where the hell is the forge?
Ah, greetings. Of course.
One
what
day.
Do you need?
I guess it's...
One day.
You. I heard you pass the trial without going to the novitiate. Congratulations, I guess.
I guess.
The Grand Master must think highly of you.
Thank you.
I suppose so, yes.
You.
What do you need to know?
Good to see you.
This jackal.
You.
The commander of Gilgar.
Doesn't make any sense.
Who incited the conflict? What do you know about him?
Only what's written in the old lore. He was a fast climber, and he wasn't born into the caste like most sun priests are.
Wait, so you're saying he was no Dilgar by blood, and yet he made it to their commander?
Yes, because he was a pragmatist. Whatever was necessary to gain him influence and power, he did it. You know the kind of person.
Huh. That doesn't go along well with the fact that he started this war against the Ishian.
Why?
Well, you know, usually pragmatists are mainly concerned with themselves. Start a war that divides the entire Pyrian realm? That sounds more like fanaticism to me. Like something an idealist would do.
Yes, probably. But maybe something happened that caused a change of heart in him.
My thoughts exactly. Any idea what?
No, nothing, but I'm not certain I understand why this is so important to you. The Grand Master wants us to examine the Pyrian history for hints about the cleansing, not for the motivations of some crazed commander.
Well,
hello.
I thought that maybe there's a connection between the two. But anyway, thanks for helping me out. I will see you at the night sermon.
Yes, walk blessed.
Interesting conversation. So apparently that it's out here. Somewhere. There's downstairs from one of the other areas.
Yes.
Well, how do I get down there?
Work, work, work.
Sun Temple Armory is this way. So I'm making the right. So is it? Wait, no, I've got an armory here.
So, you actually made it, prodigy.
Oh god.
Congratulations.
You have a very short term memory.
Well met.
Quarters. I know he said it's down from some... I just... thought it was something I could pick up. Oh, wait. Have I been here? I'm not sure. Scuola? 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 Would that kill me? Oh, wait. I don't think I've been over here. The armory. I've not been here to the armory. Alchemist and Magic? Really? I missed all these areas? Warehouse requires a key. What else is here? Well, this is interesting. Oh, empty. That requires a key. 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 Emporium basement. Have I been to the Emporium basement? Let me look around. And I'll go back to the Alchemist and Magic, or whatever it's called. And then... That's a take. The vault. I think I've been here anyway. I think I have... I don't know if that's going to be a take, that's the problem. I only have one. This is key expert. Okay, I have two. Yeah, I kind of wasted that. These are not takes. I'll take the emerald. Doesn't really weigh anything. Thought there was someone following me for some reason. Oh yeah? Open that door. Alchemist and Magic. Don't think I've been in here. Definitely not. Seem to be good, as good as sneaking as I used to be.
Keep walking.
I like your name, Talia Flame Drink.
Keep walking.
I don't like your dialogue, though. Toyus Flameling.
Now look at that. You are the prophetess, aren't you? The prodigy.
I guess so.
Delighted to make your acquaintance.
Oh, thank you. You're much nicer than the other person. So the names Finn and Carbos ring a bell?
Finn and Carbos?
Finn Delirious?
Of course. Who doesn't know them? An odd duo and completely inseparable. Why do you ask?
They're dead. I'm not sure how to say this, but they are dead. I guess I'm just telling you because you're a fellow apothecarius.
What? How? How do you know that?
I was there. They helped me when I washed ashore at the Sun Coast. But our camp, well, their camp, was attacked by bandits. We were outnumbered.
My Malthus, that's... aye. One tragic event after another. Now listen. This question might seem peculiar, but is there any chance you found amulets on them?
What kind of amulets are they? I have the amulets?
The emblems of the apothecary. It's a ritual. Whenever one of our members passes away, their amulet will be put in Sauldron's halls, as a remembrance, so to speak.
Hmm.
They are silver, with a violet jewel. Have you found them?
I guess I have. You are fortunate. I have them with me, here.
Yes, that's them. Thank you. We owe it to them. Here, you've earned this. I'll send a pigeon with the news to the League as soon as possible.
Oh, so give me an ice claw and 150 gold. And he gave me experience. Can you tell me anything about the Red Madness? What have you learned so far?
Aside from the obvious, not much, unfortunately. The most important thing to know is that it's extremely hard to determine if someone is infected with it. Afflicted people show their open madness quite late, and at that point, it's usually too late already. Walk best.
I wasn't done talking to you. Tell me a bit more about your order, the League of the Apothecary.
With all due respect to your thirst for knowledge, I am not a magister, and I've got my hands full. In a nutshell, we are healers, and our path is to cure ailments with magic and alchemy. Our monastery is far to the north, in the Frostcliff Mountains.
Oh,
however,
tavern's there.
We won't be able to reach it at the moment due to the heavy snowfall.
I have a teleport scroll.
And in case that doesn't sate your appetite, there are a couple of books about us in the library, or maybe even the Chronicum.
Well, you know, I'm trying to gather the 40 bits of knowledge. You know how it is. I need potions.
Well, then you've come to the right place.
Alright. We also sell staves. More ambrosia if I should need it. About a couple standard. Yeah, give me three of them. Standard health potions. Always good in a pinch. I'm just curious if the chain lightning will jump to a friend, or if it's foes only. Can I cast that? Divine Shield? Essence Gift. Return to your marked location. Mark. Marks the location of your choice to which you then can return per teleport. Can only be used in outdoor areas. Sweet. That's bound to be useful. Let's see if I can use that. Spectral chest. Opens a magical chest with a base capacity of 15 points, which is increased by 1 for every skill level in mentalism. Summon soil elemental. Cool. Summons a soil elemental level 18. Winter skin?
walk.
Blessed. Let's see. Level 12. 90 seconds.
Blessed.
Well, then you've come to the right place.
That's actually not what I need right now. So it's in 90 seconds, so we'll... Wait, these are scrolls. Same, it's just 18 for 90 seconds.
Walk blessed.
Thank you. Let's see if I can memorize these. Cool. Soil elemental. And now we've got mark and recall. Awesome. So I'm going to remove this from favorites. It's soil elemental. Sweet. She left. Can I now take some stuff over here?
There must be a solution to this.
Sweet. Long, exhausted sigh. Should have probably looked here first before buying them. Arcane rune I have. I have all those books. Standard. Can't take too much, gonna be overweight. Sweet. Stuff I have. I like the standard ones. The golden house I have. Thank you very much. Fish meat, roasted salmon, more roasted salmon, more roasted salmon, crusty bread, cheese, plate, which I don't need, obviously. Gotta give this place a once over, you know how it is. So I just came from the stairs, right? So there's like nothing else. No, I guess not. But there were two doors. Oh, it's the other door. Alright. There's the armory.
Malfas's blessings.
Oh, thank you.
Huh? What do you want?
I gotta pick up something. From the armory, which is right here. Just gonna peek around here first. Biggie. Well, there's not much to this place. Door with an apprentice lock. Watch of the Keeper. Oh. Just the one I just looked at? Maybe. Should I open this door? Expert locks. Probably means nothing I can sell. Already wasted. I only have one left of the Undusus key skull for expert, so. That goes out. That goes right into the Sun Temple. So, you know. Oh, that goes outside, right? Let me just see if it actually goes back out to this terrace. Yep, it does.
Yes.
Hi. Stalking me, are you? And then that goes out. Yeah, I've seen it all. I've seen it all. Okay. Hi.
Now, if it isn't the notorious prodigy. Alder Stronghand, blacksmith of the Holy Order by my path. Pleasure to meet you.